Nothing.
Watch your hands.
Anyway. Nothing.
You saw nothing.
So Koji found the champ.
Yeah, this is unprecedented. I've never seen Koji go much champ. Well, it's been like 2 years that I've seen this. This match was definitely in Mach. Let's see if Storm can take advantage of this. Storm so far doing really well. It auto corrects me behind him. That's unfortunate. Wow. That's gonna kill me. Not by everything. It's Shadow Meat, so I expect everything. Oh, counter from Logic. No. No, it's me and you. And
now
I
did.
I don't even know what happened. Let's just go.
Both players.
Oh, this is so scary for both players. Well, more so for Storm. That's punish. That's a punish.
Yep.
Alright, game one of Courtney.
Yep. Yep. There we go.
Yeah. That was bad. That was a bad burst from Storm. But, I don't think we see a character change. I'm quiet again, really?
Oh,
that's right. Hopefully that's what he means, because I don't see like my bar going up, but that's right. If I am quiet, it doesn't matter. For all four of our viewers.
Hello?
Anyway. Of course, Cold 8 being character locked because he won the match. Storm opting to go to remain Shadow Mewtwo for the rest of the
match. To be honest, I'm surprised Storm didn't go to Shandy.
Yeah. This matchup is definitely in Machamp's favor because of that. Because of that.
Yeah.
Two conversions and you're dead.
Yeah.
Alright, good patience in Storm, bro. Now recover. Yes. Do the good stuff, Storm. Good jump over. Yeah, Storm has to play so perfectly in this match. It's even close to him. That was a beautiful grab. All right, good conversion. Yep.
A vortex.
GY to side strike. Got both just frames. Let's go. Not quite gonna kill, but okay, he needs to recover again. Snivy. Burst, very smart. That just. Why would you grab? That was beautiful. Oh my god. That was disgusting. Oh yeah, Frostbite this weekend. Damn. Dude, I see
nice, good grab from Koji.
Why is it Storm? Oh. So much damage. Look at that.
Yeah.
Alright, good hit there. Sylveon, he needs the burst. He got it.
Yeah. Okay, he needs the burst.
Woo! Woo! Alright, sure. Why not? Why not? Snivy. Yep. This is so scary still for both players. Four to Y. Both players that burst. And it's both basically like a hit away.
Oh.
He's gonna burst. Yeah. Of course. to burst there.
Oh no!
Wow. Super close. Super, super close to the storm.
Round two?
Oh shit. I thought that was round three.
Slicky.
Alright, set point here for Cool Big Bone.
Set point.
Won't come immediately, yep. Yep, on board I have such a huge hitbox. Oh, good dash back. Yep. Storm finds grabs beautifully. Nope. Counter pierce the star of the vortex. Oh, that was a brave, scary face.
Oh, there we go.
Good burst. Good burst, Storm. That was almost stuffed up with the air grab, but And the planet's dead. We're all deceased. Alright, Storm having a massive lead here. Well, kinda. Sort of.
Just one hit from a champ and you'll be even.
Yep. Like, he could breathe on Storm and it'd be tied. Yeah, beautiful counter. And he's got burst.
Woohoo!
Beautiful.
Going for burst.
Is that gonna hit?
No, that's. Oh!
Why? Why does that hit? He was above the blast. Fair enough, kid. Fair enough. All right, me and Raz are up next then.